Hey guys, what's up? So this is the second video of UPSC CSE Prelims 2017 mock, and we will be discussing 51 to 100 questions, and you have to write the answers in the comment section below of your entire 100. And what is the score series? If you get less than 50, so you really need to work hard. 50 to 80, okay, you need to grind more. 81 to 110, going good, almost there. And 111 or more, it means you have almost short chance of selection. Please open the slide mode. How do you do that? By clicking the button which is next to the full screen, and then you can see all the slides and solve these questions. And please write your score in the comments below. Question number 51. So rather than reciting the question and options, I'll tell you what it is talking about. So it is basically talking about black carbon. So first option deals with soot, and second option deals with it absorbs heat in the atmosphere and reduces albedo. Now albedo and all this will be discussed later, so you have to choose the correct option. Question number 52. It talks about Indian Rhino Vision 2020, and these are the options which are given. One horned rhinos will be trimmed off their horns before they are left in wildlife sanctuary. Program is a partnership between GO Assam and International Rhino Foundation. Aim is to attain a population of 3000 wild horn by 2020. All of the above. Question number 53. It talks about bioaccumulation, biomagnification. So it talks about the definitions, and it asks you to opt for the incorrect option. Question number 54, ocean thermal energy, cogeneration, photovoltaic electricity. So it talks about the definition. So it talks about which of the following definition is correct. So you can choose your options accordingly. Question number 55, you just have to match Indian tiger, basically the name of the organism, which can be plant or animal, vis-a-vis their scientific name. So this is present in NCERT, that is why it has been taken from there. Question number 56, Project Tiger was launched in 95 to protect tigers from extinction. And Project Tiger is administered by National Tiger Conservation Authority. Which of the following are incorrect? So please focus on the word incorrect. And it talks about National Lake Conservation Plan. So various scheme, which ministry appoints it, what is its mandate, etc. has been given. So you have to choose the option. Question number 58, it talks about incorrect here. So Animal Welfare Board of India is established in 1962. It operates under Ministry of Environment and Forest in New Delhi. So you have to choose the correct option. 59 is extinction of species is a natural process that happens without human intervention. Which of the following causes artificial extinction? So you can choose the option accordingly. Consider the following statements about photochemical smog. So it's a term used to describe air pollution, and it is one of the primary components of smog is ozone. So you have to choose your option, and they are asking for the incorrect one. Which of the following is incorrectly paired? So Rio, Kyoto, Montreal, according to the year and place and what it talks about. And fixed capital, and talks about the definition. Which of the components are the components of fixed capital? So economy MCQs are prepared by Ayush Sanghi. So you can see the options here. And it talks about economic activities, economic gain. So what are the examples of economic activity? So just see which of the following constitutes economic activity and choose the options accordingly. Frictional employment, it just talks about the definition of frictional employment. So pick the right one. Question number 65, it talks about minimum support prices. Which of the following is correct? So you have to choose the options. Question number 66, it talks about CBDT, and which of the following is correct? So you can choose the option. Question number 67, it talks about MNREGA, that is Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Employment Guarantee Act. And so it talks about here, which are the options here? So you can choose. Question number 68, it talks about food security and the issues related with Food Corporation of India, Commission for Agricultural Cost and Prices. So you can go through the option and choose the correct option. Question number 69, it talks about National Food Security Act of 2013, and these are the options. So you have to choose the correct options accordingly. Question number 70, the word demonetization is said as in news. So what is exactly meant by monetization? So you have to choose the correct option. Question number 71, it is asking about the definition of GDP. Question number 72, the basic question, rupee one note is signed by which of the following? Question number 73, talks about the exact definition of infant mortality rate. Question number 74, it talks about the Indian economy during the British rule. So these are the three options, so you have to choose which of the following option is correct. Question number 75, it talks about service territory sector in India, tertiary sector in India. So you have to choose which of the following statement is correct regarding the service sector in India, and you can choose the options accordingly. Question number 76, pneumonia and diarrhea progress report, who publishes it? So you have to identify the correct agency. Question number 77, cherry blossom festival was first time celebrated in which state of India? Identify the state. Question number 78. Which of the following states of India has borders with Bhutan? So identify the states and choose the correct option. Question number 79. Which of the following statements are correct regarding painted storks, that is wading birds? So whichever the following is correct, so you have to choose the correct option according to the given statements. Question number 80. Which of the following are considered the first written sources of Indian history? So you can see which of the following is the answer. Question number 81. It talks about sites of Paleolithic age, that is Bhimbetka, Harappa, Burjahom. Which of the following is actually there? So you can choose the option. Question number 82 talks about which of the following is not the part of Tri Ratnas associated with Buddhism. Question number 83 talks about the Delhi Sultanate. Basically, there are five dynasties: Khalji, Slay, Tughlaq, Lodi, and Sayyid. So you have to arrange them in chronological order. Anna Macharia is very famous Indian magician. Okay, so you have to identify which dynasty does he belong to. Like heads of various departments in Mughal Empire. So you have to choose the option carefully. Question number 86, it talks about the religion Sikh and Sikhism. So the various options and statements are given here. You have to choose the option carefully. Question number 87, it talks about Pitra Dura. What is Pitra Dura? So you have to make sure that you know the correct answer. And question number 88, it talks about arranging the following countries in ascending order. So all of these are European powers. So when did they arrive in India? So you have to arrange them in chronological order. Question number 89, it talks about Battle of Buxar and which of the following statement is correct. So you have to choose the statement carefully. Question number 90, which of the following was not associated with Raja Ram Mohan Roy. So you have to again choose the key statement which of the following was not associated. So not is keyword. Question number 91, which of the following statements regarding INC, that is Indian National Congress sessions, is correct. So you can choose the statement. Question number 92, sorry for the spelling mistake here. It's 92. So Urja Ganga scheme, which of the following is correct regarding the Urja Ganga scheme? So you can choose the options. Question number 93, like Global Hunger Index, India was ranked 97th. Which of the following options are correct for GHI? So you can choose the option. Question number 94, which of the following options are not correct related to Krishna River? So again, you can choose the options carefully regarding the Krishna River. Question number 95, which of the following options are matched correctly for the military exercises in which India participates? Surya Kiran, Mitra Shakti, Sampriti. Question number 96, which of the following options are correct regarding Indian currency? So you can see the options and choose the correct option. Which of the following option is incorrect? So it talks about Montreal Protocol, HFC, basically climate change. So you can choose the option. Question number 98, it talks about SAFAR, that is System of Air Quality and Weather Forecasting and Research. Which of the following statement is correct? You can choose the correct option. Question number 99, Venezuela shares its border with which of the following countries? So you can choose the option. And last question for this test is, Lakshmi is a banking robot which is loaned by which bank? So you can see the option here. So thank you for watching this lesson. I hope you have got like really good score, and we will discuss the explanation to these questions in the next lesson, and you can write the score below in the comments. Thank you.